that the so-called experts have decided this is going to be a bad year for Democrats and the Republicans are going to take back the House. I say that's crap. And I'll tell you why. With your help, we have expanded health care to nearly every American after trying for 100 years. With your help, we've cut taxes for the middle class. With your help, we've brought this country back from the brink of the greatest economic crisis since the Great Depression, and we've worked hard to create jobs and reduce unemployment. With your help, Dave and Leonard and I and Tom Harkin just voted to keep teachers in the classrooms, cops on the streets, and firefighters on the beat, and we've done more for veterans than any other Congress in history. With your help, we have put people over profits. But if Democrats lose in November, all bets are off. This election offers voters a clear choice for America. Two very different visions for this country and for this state, and a clear choice for each one of you. And if you don't believe me, then I challenge you to go to the Republican Party of Iowa's website and read their platform. Because if you don't believe me, read what they have in store for this state and this country. Here's what they want to do. They want to abolish Social Security. It's in their platform. They want to abolish Medicare. They want to abolish Medicaid. They want to abolish the corporate income tax. They want to abolish the minimum wage. They want to abolish the Department of Education, the Department of Agriculture, and then Tom Vilsack would have to seek unemployment. They want to abolish the Department of Energy, OSHA, and they want to repeal the most important health care bill this country has ever passed. That's what their plan is for the future. But here's my personal favorite. This is in their platform. We insist that the Republican Party and its candidates stand for honesty and integrity in its political advertising. We expect political campaigns to be conducted in a positive and truthful manner. Are you kidding me? Have you seen the ads Karl Rove is running against me in the 1st District of Iowa? When are they going to wake up and realize that America has had enough of the tired old politics of the Republican Party? The question for all of us today is this: will you continue to stand with us? Will you stand with Leonard and Dave and me? Will you stand with Chet and Patty and Roxanne and all these other great candidates you saw here on the stage and who are running throughout the state of Iowa? If you want to see the words "Made in America" again, I want you to stand with me right now. If you think it's time we stop rewarding companies that ship jobs overseas, stand up with me right now. And if you think we need to treat everyone with respect, regardless of their race, ethnicity, gender, or sexual orientation, I want you to stand up with me. Let's stand together.